You know, it looks like it's gonna take old Leroy about 10 years to paint this hall.
Don't you paint it your damn self.
Come on, Leroy, sling that paint, boy.
Good. Mr. Ward, would you take this for me, please?
Thank
you. Yeah. Name? Your name? Your name! Name. Hey, if you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place, buddy.
Oh, wait a second.
Hey, you got 3 seconds before I break your face in.
He means it.
Yeah, I do. What do you know about the old Harry here's a soldier? Rambo. John Jay? You gotta talk to me. I promise you're gonna talk to me, soldier. I'm starting to dislike you. A lot.
I'm gonna run a make on him. Put his name in the teletype.
Now just roll it across.
Roll it across.
Oh, man. Push it.
It won't work that way. It'll only smear. Now roll it across.
Look, you son of a bitch. If you don't put your goddamn hand down there, I'm gonna break it off. Put it down, goddammit.
All right, what the hell is going on down here?
Oh, nothing I can't handle.
He won't let us print him well. Leave the ink on the hand.
Just what is your problem, huh? Now listen, hard-ass. As things stand right now, you're facing the ass end of a 90-day incarceration plus a $250 fine, which you don't look to me like you can pay. At 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, you're going up in front of that judge. And you think we're tough. Now, we're going to make you a little bit more presentable for your courtroom appearance. Between now and then, you can just impress the hell out of me by doing exactly as you're told. Now clean him up.
All right, Preston. I want you to go over and get that hose ready. All right?
Holy shit, look at this. What the hell's he been into?
Who gives a shit? All right, put your hands on top of your head and turn around.
Oh, Christ. We should report this to Teasel, Galt. Look at that.
You just do what I tell you.
Galt, what the fuck was that?
Well, a man said clean him up. Clean him up. Hey, Preston! Don't forget to get in behind the ears. How you like that, huh? What's the matter, Mitch? Don't you like water sports? All right, hurry it up. It's time for my coffee break. All right, sit down.
Sit down. Oh, sounds like we just did the hard way. Come on. Damn, this boy's hard to get a hold of.
That's okay, Ward. Don't worry about the soap. He's tough. Just shave him. Dry.
All right. How blind are you? Can't you see this guy's crazy?
Can't you see? I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I can see that.
That's better. See there. I knew he'd.
You're just gonna shave your partner. Take it easy.
Take this, Mitch.
Come on! Come on,
don't move.
I don't want you to cut your own throat.
You son of a bitch!
Come on!
What the hell is
Art? Art?
Wait!